The Supreme Court hears arguments today on a free speech case that asks whether license plates are government or private speech.
It centers on whether the state of Texas can reject a specialty license plate bearing the Confederate flag. If the justices rule they fall under private speech, Texas's rejection of the image could violate the First Amendment. The license plate was proposed by the Sons of Confederate Veterans.